I want to talk about our wedding. I know I already did a video about it before, but still I did not talk about the experience we had. So now this is the perfect time I share some tips and tricks how to organize a Gatsby themed wedding. So, how was the wedding? The place of the wedding was in Europe, Hungary. For those who don't know, Europe is not a city but a continent, and Hungary is actually a country. The theme of the wedding was Gatsby. It turned out that we are not that original with this style, as everyone is doing Gatsby stuff, but still. So now, 6 secret tips how to do a Gatsby wedding. 1. First, you need guests or an audience. If there are none, then actually you don't need to have a wedding. 2. You also need a place for your wedding party, and I'm not talking about the saying yes part, because you need a church for that. Actually, everyone is just caring about the booze and the food. 3. You actually need Gatsby clothes. For that, I recommend you to search Google where and when to get Gatsby clothes. You also need a band or an MPC player to have Gatsby music. Program! The more booze you have, the less creativity you need to put in such program. And do not forget that there are exactly drinking games for weddings. Food! Food and the cake is actually important, and I couldn't even eat from the wedding cake during my wedding because I did not have much time for that. On a more serious note, we did the decoration ourselves, but luckily we got a ton of help from the family and friends. The coloring was gold, black and white. And we also got a lot of decorative elements to be put on the tables. We printed posters of ourselves, which made the wedding place more personal. We had several good wedding game plans, approximately 5, but during the wedding actually we only played 2 of them.
No?
In my opinion, it's good to have these games as a plan B, but sometimes it's better just to have a party and a memorable time together. Have a good vibe, we also had a ceremony master who was facilitating the crowd, and also he was taking care of stuff. If you have more than 70 guests on your wedding, I really recommend to have a ceremony master, because you cannot deal with 70 guests at the same time. Also, food and booze is really important. We decided on the menu, which was various, so everyone could enjoy it. Also, we had unlimited booze, and the cake was in Gatsby style. So the music, in my opinion, is crucial, and we had several discussions on it with my wife, what to have, and also whether to have a DJ or a band. We did go with a band who was playing popular songs, but it was not good. For capturing the moment, at least what you can have is a photographer. Ours was Jozef Goratz, who is an amazing photographer, but also he was the dance teacher of mine for several years. Also, we had videographers as well, who did a really good job. The center of the wedding is about the bride and the groom, so now you have the possibility to watch my beautiful wife, Vicky, who was 6 months pregnant at the time.
Girl, come to me in a dream. And I don't even know her name. Pretty mark upon her breast. Signify her from the rest. Out of fame, she stands upon that dinner plate. Tells me that I'm right.
Thanks for watching my first vlog.